on this model of Sea-Doo, they made a pretty substantial upgrade. Pretty cutting edge. As you can see, they're not putting Phillips heads on for this intake grate. So it is actually technically possible to take this intake grate off. These Allen heads or a Phillips heads? Nah, don't even try to get those out. Those are not coming out. Gosh, even if you got those out, you're not getting the shoe out. Whatever they use to put that in, good luck if you want to get that off.